Hello, hello, welcome back into another stream. How are you all doing? I hope you're all doing well. Welcome, welcome. Today, I am back in with some more Sakura Wars. I'm very excited to get back into the game. So, yeah. Without further ado, let's get the game started and let's begin, shall we? Hello, Glow. I'm a worker right now, so I can't sleep alone, but no worries and thank you. There we go. Good shit. God damn it, Sega. There we go. And yeah, let's get right back into it, shall we? that one. Yes.
Hello.
Okay, so it's just starts right back here then, gotcha.
<笑>そんなことありません。立てたのは神山さんのおかげです。いや、お前は頑張った。頑張れなかったのは私だ。私もです。申し訳ありません。なぜ謝るんだ。生きて戻ってこられた。それだけで十分じゃないか。
Hell yeah.
Hatsuho mo Clarice mo. Yoku ganbatta yo. Arigato.
Hai.
Oh.
Shitsurei shimasu. Minasan ni go houkoku ga arimasu.
Oh boy.
Ara, nani kashira? Mazu wa kochira o goran kudasai.
これは帳簿？はい。大帝国劇場の資産状況です。結論から言えば、帝劇の運用資金がつきました。神山隊長の無限、その費用が各地点が原因です。俺のせいですか？ですが、無限がなければ戦えなかった。分かっています。ですが、それはそれ、これはこれです。
True, I
guess.
Oh,
fuck.
Let's put on a show. Let's sell the theater. I guess that's the best one.
そうね。公演を行うにしろ、コーマと戦うにしろ、必要なものは2つあるわ。というと？人は城、国は人なり。たくさんの孤児が言っているでしょう。つまり、人よ。紹介するわ。世界が誇るスター、アナスタシア・パルマ。
ここに来れば退屈しないって星たちが言ってたけど。確かにそうみたいね。スマッシュ。メインゴッド。本当にアナスタシアさん？有名な人なの？知らないのかよ、サクラ。 世界的に有名な大スターじゃねえか。
Who?
皆さん、ごきげんよう。私はアナスタシア・パルム。帝劇の舞台に招かれるなんて光栄ね。花組の名に恥じぬ働きを約束するわ。キャプテン神山かしら。
It's a pleasure. There we go.
Hey, 花組隊長の神山清十郎です。よろしく。
I love that I always have the fucking option to just say, "Hey, let's go on the fucking date." I don't know why. I think that's funny.
目覚ましい活躍をされたそうね。私もこの目で見てみたかったわ。
アナスタシアさんには花組のスターとして舞台の花を務めてもらいますわ。そしてもちろん歌劇団の一員として戦いにも加わってもらいます。
戦いにも大丈夫なのか。
もちろんそちらの腕も期待していただいて結構よ。
さすがだな。頼りにさせてもらうよ。
なんつうか舞台も戦いも一気に戦力倍増って感じだな。
世界一の演技を間近で見られるなんてわ幸せです。
ところで支配人、必要なものが2つっておっしゃってましたよね。
いやよかった。
忘
れられてるんじゃないかと思ったよ。
And who are you?
Reiji, why are you here?
Frosty, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Hello, how are you doing? Hope you're doing well.
More than one secret weapon is my own. Are
you a friend? Yes.
I'm a friend of the Shiba Reiji.
Oh, okay.
I'm a scientist. He's a climate engineer and a leader.
清十郎とはいろいろと張り合ったもんさ。いわば永遠のライバルってやつかな。
There we go. Just serving a game looks neat. It is. I'm really enjoying it so far.
はあ？お前、本当に清十郎か？熱でもあるのか？
そうだよな。お前はそういうやつだ。お前に真面目に答えた俺がバカだったよ。
そうそう。
That sounds like a sound.
そういう感じがお前っぽいぜ。
うるさい。
Okay, it would appear that there's a little bit of bad blood. I don't know. It might just be me not reading it correctly. I don't know.
よくわかりませんね。
芝君には技師長として主に量子戦闘機の整備を担当してもらいます。他にも舞台や設備の修理もお願いするわね。
了解しました、スミレさん。
ま、お前が来たなら安心だ。しっかり頼む。
おう、任せとけ。
それじゃあ私は部屋に戻ります。神山君、後で私のところに来てくれる？
は。
OK。This about do it? Yep, I appreciate you helping me clean up. Thanks to you, everything's all done before.We have to open our doors. No problem. Well, I better go see Sabre now. Okay, see you later, Kamiyama. Alright. she's in here. Wait, what was the button again? Triangle. Wait. Okay. Looks like the others aren't here right now. Come in. Sorry to disturb you. Actually, promotion in an establishment that is literally on zero right now. Is that a good idea right now?
歌劇団での仕事の話を宣伝部の部長をお願いしたいの。は、は。先ほど説明した通り、大帝国劇場は財政の危機にありますわ。この問題を解決しなければ歌劇団体制に参加すらできない。参加できなければ優勝も何もありませんわ。だから何としても公演を成功させる必要があるのよ。 スタートして、アナスタシアパルマを迎え入れることはできたけど、それだけでは不十分。兵役を民衆にしっかりとアピールするためには、強力な宣伝活動が必要不可欠です。なるほど、理解しました。重要な役目ですね。Something
you say, yeah. Hey, Sakura, thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate it.
じゃあ、早速だけど。
Hello, how are you doing? Hope you're doing well. How was stream? What did you stream? Oh, fuck. There we go. So much
shit.
There we go. Thank you for the raid. How was stream? What did you stream? Was it fun? And thank you, Akora the Wolf, for following. I appreciate it. Hello, June. How are you doing? Hope you're doing well. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Okay, just go on here then? I guess this is the spot.
Thanks
for the hydrate. Okay, that's all I can do. Press button. There we go. What the f-
Jeez.
I fucking love this game.
劇蔵君よ。この劇蔵君に変身し、帝劇を宣伝する。それがあなたの新しいお仕事。劇蔵君？動きにくいし、外もよく見えない。劇蔵君に変身するためのその台は、必要な時、必要な場所に設置させるわ。
匿名宣伝部長として劇蔵君に変身して帝劇をしっかり宣伝してくださいまし。 I'll give my best shot. There we go.
全力を尽くします。宣伝はこの劇蔵君にお任せください。その姿で人の言葉を話すとか考えられないセンスですもんね。
I love this. Not gonna lie, it looks like a game that be on Nintendo Switch if it didn't look so good. True, I can see it. I mean, yeah, It is like PlayStation exclusive though, so it's not too far off, I'd say. Poor Kamiyama.
Gokuro-sama. 気分はどう？
なんというか、その…
My technology, There we go.
すごい仕掛けですね。一瞬で姿が変化するなんて。
神崎重工。
Right choice, I guess.
技術の結晶ですわ。
力の使いどころ完全に間違ったな。どうせなら無限を量産してほしい。
最後に一つ、劇蔵くんの中に神山くんがいることは絶対に秘密よ。お客様の夢を壊すわけにはいかないもの。それに正体を知られていない
から、いろいろと便利なことがありますし。確かに劇蔵くんばかれば、普段聞けない
情報を集められるかもしれないな。
No worries, June.
それでは早速宣伝の任務を命じます。大帝国劇場ロビーの劇場台にて劇場の宣伝を行いなさい。
は、宣伝部長として全力を尽くします。
there's no need to go overboard for your first assignment. An area with modest traffic thatTraffic should do. Let's see. Why don't you start on the second floor of the lobby? Best of luck, Kamiyama. Oh, and I'd like you to see Shiba as well. You'll find him in the underground hangar. Right. Okay, now there are.People around. Holy shit, that a lot. Okay, let's go up here first. Wait, there's also an underground as well. Okay, that must be Shiba.
花組十三箇条、清く正しい乙女を育てるための規律か。改めて考えてみると帝国歌劇団って文字通り女の園だよな。この楽屋だっていつも女の子たちが、なんだかここにいるのがいけないことのような気がしてきたな。
Oh, hello.
は、誰が来た。
Oh, that's bad.
お稽古で汗かいちゃった。
If anything, he just makes it worse because it just makes it look more creepy when he's just hiding, doesn't it? Why not just say...Honest mistake, I didn't know it was like that. Let's move on. Instead of being all creepy like that.
What the hell? まずいな。出るに出られなくなってしまった。仕方ない。もう少し待って。
Oh! No!
Yeah.やめよう。こっそり覗くなんて。
No, let's not.
今はただ、さくらが出ていくの、静かに待つとしよう。
はあ、さっぱりした。花組トップスター、雨宮さくらです。よろしくお願いします。なんちゃって。 タシアさんも来てくれたことだし、
もっともっと頑張らないと。頑張れ、雨宮さくら。えいえい、お
ー。 Okay. How about you get out now so you don't have to wait again in case somebody goes into the room? Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh my god. Okay, I assume. What was the name again? Yeah, she's there.
Daicho-san!
Yeah, what's up?
Oh, Daicho-san! Konaida no Kouma to no tatakai, sugokatta na. Daitai hajimete ryoushi sentouki ni notta tte no ni, anta honto wa sungei chiyokatta nda na.
Ya, mada mada da. Kore kara wa Hatsuko tachi no chikara wo kashite morawanai to.
Ah, makashi toke tte. あんたとアナスタシアも増えてよ。これで花組勢ぞろい。コウマなんざ敵じゃねえ。そうだろ？
よいしょ。
もちろんだ。みんなの力を合わせればどんなコウマだって倒すことができるはずだ。
そうよ。そう来なくちゃ。その意気だぜ。隊長のあんたがそういう気持ちでいてくれれば、私らはいつでも迷わずに力を出せるってもんだ。
OK, that wasn't a lot. OK. And then at the shop and on the main thing. Yeah, what do you want? A star spawn, Kamiyama. We got new. Okay, times like these call for new merch. Got the cash in, but was why? How about a poster? Oh, yeah, with Hot Lady, like Anastasia, they fly off the shelves. Thing is, I wanna give it that extra zip, some pizzazz, something like that really sells the Imperial Theatres. We could really rake it in there, believe me, just, oh my god. Still ain't giving up yet. There's money to be made here, and I plan on making out like a bandit. Right. Okay, I think that's a new thing I can buy, right? It is. Let's just buy this one. There we go. There we go. And there's one more here. Oh, excuse me, you haven't seen a girl in a blue outfit, have you? No, I'm afraid not. Is your daughter, did you get lost? Yes, she was playing near the stairs, just a moment ago, but then I lost track of her. Oh, where could she have gone? Well, let me help you look. Let me help you look. It'll be fine. Just try to calm down. Really, thank you so much. I'll look inside the theater. I know you're worried, but you should stay here. Your daughter might come back after all. Alright, if you're sure, thank... Alright, if you're sure, thank you again. Event timer, okay. Some events, have a time limit, and will show, a timer. Okay, I see. Figure out, what you need to do before, time runs out. Gotcha. Oh shit, that was fast! Okay, he said in here. Maybe, she- Oh wait, I see her. Oh wait, there are a bunch. Wait, no, okay. A girl in... A blue dress, was it? Wait, is that her over there? No. Oh, fuck. No doubt about it. Okay, I can't even go on stage. Okay, could you be backstage? No doubt about it. Okay, where's backstage then? How do I get there? I thought time is about to run out. No, fuck. Bro, where the fuck? Nope, no sign of her, at all. I guess I'll head back to the mother, maybe she found her way, back by now. Bruh. Oh, I see. No luck yet. Sorry. Mom, oh, there you are! Where have you been? I'm sorry. Thank you both. I'm so glad, you found my daughter. We must be going now, you've been a big help. Hell yeah. Where did you find her? In the second floor lobby. Oh, I should have checked up there myself. Still kind of rusty, huh, Captain? Just remember, if you need anything at all, you can give me a shout. Oh well, thanks. Lovely. Well, I better get going. Later. Alright. So... That's... That done and dusted, I guess. Okay, where was the elevator again? It was like, yeah, here. Oh boy.
Yo, chanto shigoto shiteru ka?
Oh yeah, that was... Okay, that's the guy. Spend some time, check the maintenance. You're free tonight.
機体の整備状況を聞きに来たんだ。後部は治るのか？動力となる量子水晶がもう限界だ。あの空間の影響か、完全に使えなくなるのか？治せるのか？<笑>
さくらちゃんの後部だけはなんとか。アツコちゃんとクラリスちゃんのは無理だな。
俺の無限
は。That sucks。
さすがは最新鋭の量子戦闘機。深刻なダメージは受けていなかった。部品が届くまでは無理だが、届き次第完璧に仕上げてやるさ。
そうか、よかった。ということはその部品が届くまでお前は暇なんだな。
まあそうなるな。
よし、じゃあ舞台装置を先に見てくれ。古い設備のままじゃ公演も思うようにできない。
はいはい、わかったよ。もう少し機体の状況を調べてから舞台に取り掛かる。
I can leave the combat armor and stage machinery in Raiji's hands. Now just have to do some promotion in the lobby. Well, better get to the lobby. All right, we'll do. I love how I have the option to just go on the, go into the, like, bathhouse still. Second floor lobby. Okay, how do I deal? Do I just talk to people, or...? Oh, I see. This must be it. It's just like the one in Miss Kanzaki's room. Okay, I guess I should start doing some promoting. Oh Lord.
よし、返信完了だ。あとは来てくれたお客さんに劇場君でアピールすればいいんだな。さて誰が来てくれるか。
不審な声、もしかして侵入者。
ん、なんだ。
Hello?
なんだ今の。よく見えないぞ。
Who the fuck is... Oh, hi! Wait, is that the last, of those characters? She does look kind of familiar to, like, the one in the picture from yesterday.
Mochizuki Azami.
とにかく叫ぼう。それだけなんだよ。隠れているのがバレたらダメなんだから。うん、わかった。これはただのからくりぞ。Nara, Mondai Nai.
And she gone.
Barezu ni sunda ka. Dakedo, nanda ka iroiro to henna ko datta na.
Okay, all done putting the word out. Though I guess it doesn't exactly count as promotion. If I just talk to Flower Division members, that won't bring in any new customers. I'd better put in more effort next time. I could go back to my room and take care of some paperwork. Or maybe I could look around a little more. Right. Right, let's just... Yeah, go to the room. There we go. What's that? Are there, like, any other... No. Okay, maybe I should, knuckle down and, clear up, the rest of my work. Let's do that. Alright, let's do this. Ooh, nighttime, okay. Wow, where did the time go? Still, I guess I got a lot done today. Oh, huh, a message. It's from Reiji. We need to talk. Meet me at the stage. Gotcha. Very informative, Reiji. What's he want now? I don't think that's correctly. That's correct, but what's he want now? I guess I'll head over.
Hitaka, Seijuro.
Hello.
相談ってなんだ? 舞台修理の木さんでも立ったのか? そんなところだ。 舞台を全部直すのに 1日という感じだが それでいいか?
1日? そんな短時間で可能なのか?
ざっと見たところ 問題点の洗い出しに 3時間 修理 6時間 予備 3時間というところだ
うちのメカニックは優秀なんだな わかった それで進めてくれ
ああ。それと舞台のあらすじでも見せてくれれば、新しい大道具や仕掛けの提案もできるぜ。最初は人目を驚かせるセットで客の目を引きつけるのが手っ取り早いからな。それは助かるが。
There we go. Maybe.
変な発明品じゃないだろうな。
兵学校の時から悪ノリが多かったからな。おいおい、そりゃねえだろ。みんな楽しんでたじゃねえか。お前も。確かに、こいつがこういう顔をする時はいつも驚くような発明を見せてくれた。今回も任せてみれば面白いことをやってくれるのかもしれないな。で、具体的にはどうするつもりなんだ？俺が開発した高精度量子投影機。 こいつを仕込む。もともとは仮想戦闘訓練装置として作ったんだが、不採用になってな。戦闘訓練装置って物騒なものじゃないだろうな。安心しろ。あくまで映像を舞台に投影するだけの装置だ。ただ、その映像効果は興奮待ったなしを保証するぜ。シャンゼリゼ通りだろうが、ニューヨークの摩天楼だろうが、 思いのままに舞台に再現してみせる。すごいな。それが本当ならすごい舞台ができそうだ。作業には明日から取り掛かる。ま、期待しておいてくれ。
I didn't follow along. I can leave the stage equipment to Reiji. Now we just have to get the show organized. Anastasia's a major addition to her talent. Next, we'll need to decide on what play we're producing. tomorrow's gonna be another busy day. For now, time to get some rest. Oh, hi. Oh, fuck.
Azami-kun?
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
I'm your captain, there we go.
これは君の隊長だ。
隊長？
君は帝国歌劇団花組の一人、望月あざみくんだろ。俺は神山清十郎。前日から花組の隊長を待
っている。神崎司令から聞いている。隊長に会うため、この部屋で待っていた。
Bro, why is everyone just either trying? Why is everyone just...creeped out or just trying to fucking outright kill me? Like, what the hell? Already. She's cute. What the fuck? Where the hell did she go? Okay, interesting. Oh, was that Sakura? Sounds pretty noisy out there. I should check it out. Okay, let's do that, I guess.
みんな、ただいま。今さっき戻ってきた。
ん？さくらたちの部屋の方からだな。何があったんだろう。
うん。Oh, hi.
変わった格好の子ね。もしかしてメイドさんかしら。
メイドじゃない。忍者。それに望月あざみという名前がある。
そう。ごめんなさい。私はアナスタシア・パルマよ。よろしく。
そうだ、アザミ。他にも新しい人がいるの。紹介するね。
俺のことかな。さっき挨拶させてもらったよ。
隊長、引き続き見回りをしている。さっきの隊長以外に不審者はいなかった。
人聞きの悪いことを言わないでくれ。とはいえ、ご苦労様。もう切り上げて休んだらどうだ。
問題ない。大丈夫。忍者アザミ、悪の魔の手から帝劇を守る。
忍者。興味深いわね。詳しい話を聞いてみたいところだけど。
そうですね。今日はもう夜も遅いですし、明日にしましょう。
アザミは見回りを続ける。何かあったら連絡を。
忍者。
消えた。本当に忍者みたいだ。すごい子が花組にはいるんだな。
I mean, it's definitely impressive how she can just do that. Azumi Mochizuki, she's an odd one. Then again, with people like Sakura, Hasuo, Clarice, and Anastasia around, I guess, she's in good company. we've got a word cut out for us. Oh, is the message on my Teletron? An official WLOF production. Welcome to Koikoi, Koikoi Wars. Now you can enjoy the game. On the Hanafuda, anytime, anywhere. Your first opponent will be the Flower of Tokyo, Sakura. What? Koikoi Wars. Sounds like is a new Teletron game. Oh, excuse me. Here we go. Yeah, this looks interesting. Maybe I should, maybe I'll give it a try. Is this just like a random minigame? Like, mini mobile game or something? Okay, I love this. Wait, view stickers. Okay, interesting. Advanced story. Okay, all of them seem to be like story advancement, right? Okay, beat something to unlock. Okay, so all the bomb worms are just like beat something to unlock. Okay, what is this about? Oh, it's a card game. Okay, I see. I think it's something. How to play? Koi Koi is a game played with Hanafuda cards. Hanafuda deck contains 12 flower suits representative of the 12 months, with 4 cards in each. Players take turns matching cards on the field to collect sets. Oh, that's a lot of information. To claim a card from the field, play one from your hand of a matching flower suit. Afterward, another is automatically drawn from the top of the deck and plays down. If the newly drawn card makes another match, you get to keep that pair as well. Try to get as many cards as you can at once. If there's no match, the card remains on the field. Okay, that's a lot of information. Hang on. I mean, very lucky, am I? Okay, guess I did get a little lucky this time. Well, I can't play shit. I can select song too? Okay, cool. Oh, okay, I see how it works. I think. Okay, that works. I think I might be losing. I don't know. Damn, okay. I think I might have lost, didn't I? Fuck. Okay, Okay, so we keep going, I see. Jesus fucking Christ, okay. Okay, that one apparently works for that one, I guess. Sure. Oh, hell yeah. Okay, awesome. I don't know what I'm doing, but, damn. What does Koikoi mean? Koikoi?
Nozomu tokoro desu.
Oh, it's like double nothing, essentially, or... Right. I lost something? God damn it. Okay. Okay, I think, it's just a hunch, but I think I'm losing. Damn it! It's always the cards that I need. Fuck me. Okay. Oh, okay. I see. So I have to like get a certain deck then. I think. That did it? Haha.
Seni-san ga mazu mazu desu ne.
Okay, I think I'm slowly starting to see it. Damn, okay.
これでやめにします。私が親ですね。
Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Oh fuck, something else, I shouldn't have placed that. Oh well. Yeah, it's just 100. I think I'm losing. Bro, RNG is not on my side. Nice, okay. Ooh. Hell yeah, stop here! Hell yeah! Haha, destroyed. Oh, Koi Koi novice. Played in Koi Koi tournament for the first time. Hell yeah. Looks like RNGesus was on my side anyway, let's go. Mon, when you win a match, you'll receive the amount of mon you earned. And that match as a bonus. Spent mon to unlock new content such as opponents and music. Okay. no, thank you. But hey, nice. At least I beat her, I guess. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Wow, this is amazing. It's almost like taking Sakura on in real life. That was fun. I should give it another shot when I have the time. You can play Koi Koi Wars. You can now play Koi Koi Wars selected from the Teletron to play whenever you want. You'll play against various characters in Koi Koi Wars, try to beat them all. No. Oh, it's a message from Sakura. If I study under her, I get better for sure. I'm going to go ask her right now. Okay. Applesauce. Was I supposed to be apprentice? I know she's trying, but I'm starting to worry about her. Maybe I should go see how she's doing. Might be a smart idea. Oh boy. Almost everyone has something to say. Organizing your books, Clarice. That's rather studious of you. I'm simply doing it because I wish to. Because I wish to, are you on patrol, Captain? Something like that, but now that I'm here, maybe I should, do some reading. An excellent idea, a proper captain, must be well read. Yeah, I'll give it a shot. Alright, where should I, even begin? There's so many to choose from. Why don't I suggest a few books that should be suitable for you? Let's see. Please do. You seem to know a lot about books. Alright, see if you can locate the following three books. I'll only tell you once, so listen carefully. Oh fuck, of course I have to memorize shit. First is Stars of the Imperial Theater. Next, 50 Years of Ginza. And finally, Secrets of Choreography. You'll find them, on these very shelves, so go ahead and, start looking. Each is, certain to be, quite relevant. I get it, the things, you think, I should be aware of, Sorry about that. The things you think I should be aware of as a captain of the Flower Division. Okay, I'll see if I can find them. Let me know when you found all three. Good luck, Captain. Right. I already forgot about the names. Which book was it again? That one. It was Secrets of Choreography. Right. Here it is. Alright, on to the next shelf. Okay, let's see. That one. It was Stars of the Imperial Theater, right? Here it is. Alright, next shelf. Okay, I think it was 50 Years of Ginza, right? That's all three books. I better let Clarice know I found them. There we go. Did you manage to find all three, Captain? Yeah, are these the ones? Well, how did I do, Clarice? Wonderful, Captain. You found all three? Hell yeah. what did you think of my collection? I'd be thrilled if you saw more books that peaked. I would be, I did see a few. Wait a second. Is that the real reason you asked me to do this? Yes, when I search for a book, your eyes naturally stray to other titles, such as Discoveries and... By doing so, you encounter new knowledge in an unprecedented... when you have some time, Captain, try and see what other book... Jeez, I'm so slow. so that's how you pick books. Thanks for the tip, Clarice. Yeah, okay, that was nice, I guess. Okay, I think, yeah, downstairs. All right, let's see.
Oh. Yappa!
Oh, it's you. Okay. Trainee, how are Sakura and the others doing? Everything going okay? Yeah, they're all working hard on the next show. After all, we gotta live up to your expectations. Just me? Oh gosh. I'm so pumped. I'll do all I can to support the Imperial... Yeah. Thanks. I know, I'll ask a journalist, a friend of mine, to write an article about the theater. Okay. You know, a newspaper reporter? Well, that would be great. Yeah, that would be great. That'd be great, a newspaper article could give us a bigger publicity boost. Yeah, I think so too. I'll get in touch with them then. Hell yeah. Okay, thanks, Isuki. Alright, lovely. Hey, Isuki, it's getting late. Don't you have to go home? Oh, but I don't, want to go home. I want to live at the Imperial Theater. I don't think you can do that. Well, I'm glad you like this place that much, but... I know. I was just having a little fun with you. you've got to learn to lighten up, trainee. Right. I'll head out soon. Don't worry. No need to bother seeing me out later. Okay, that worked out. What's up? Okay, I guess it's just... buying stuff? Yeah. Okay, that's cute. I'm getting this one. Okay, Kamiyama, I see you're burning the midnight oil. Evening, I appreciate you working this late. Got merchant's blood in my veins. Couldn't drag me away from the shop if you tried. But never mind that, Kamiyama. Take a gander at the shop. What do you say? Sparkling, ain't she? Run your fingers over something. Not a speck of dust. I can see how clean it is. You always have this place in perfect order, Komachi. And you get a shopkeeper and notice to keep out dust and bugs. It's only natural. We keep things tidy, right? True. I think it's part of why customers feel so comfortable in this shop. Oh yeah. Keep the compliments coming. Praise don't cost a thing, right? Okay then. Hell yeah! Here comes Tokyo's top shopkeep. No, Kamiyama. See, I ain't the top in Tokyo. I'm the top shopkeeper in all Japan. Okay, so that worked out. I got scared there for a second. And don't you forget it. Right. Well, at least Komachi's in good spirit. Hell yeah. Well, how am I supposed to get back? Oh, so that's how it went backstage. Gotcha. I think. Okay, so. To the courtyard. Oh, hello. Oh, it's Asuna and Azumi. Yeah, welcome back, Azumi. Where were you, after this time? Can't say, secret mission. Right. Jeez, it's like pulling teeth up. With you ninjas. Oh, hey, Captain. What are you up to, over there? Captain? don't look at me, like that. Master? Mochizuki? I'm humbled, please treat me kindly, in the days ahead. Damn. Stop that, you're giving me the creeps. Azumi's, fine. Right. Oh, well, that's easy enough. I guess I'll stick with that, then. Well, aren't you too, cozy? Didn't know, you'd gotten, some chummy already? Captain, this is my precious little sis. Oh, okay. You two play nice, you hear? Haha, will do. Wait, so. We're not sisters? Okay, never mind, they aren't. Okay. Haha, so touchy. You need to loosen up a little, have some fun. Good to know you two are getting. You two get along. Right, okay, so. That was it then. right, backstage. Well, not backstage, but like, need to find Sakura now. Should be this way? If I had to guess. Oh, hello. Alright, lovely. Nice. This way. Oh, hi.
Hmm? Are wa.
Onegai shimasu, Anastasia-san. Watashi wo deshi ni shite kudasai.
Okotowari yo. Ikinari yatte kite nani wo iidasu ka to omoeba. Shoushou burei janakute.
Oh.
Sumimasen. Demo. どうしても演技を教えて欲しかったんです。あの、どうしてもダメなんですか？
ええ、ダメなものはダメ。私は先生になるつもりはないの。
二人とも話は聞いたよ。
そうだな。
There we go.
よし、俺が教えよう。
神山さん、演技なんてできましたっけ？
もちろんさ。
Is this good now? Is this a good idea? No. Oh no.
ないですね。
とにかく弟子入りはお断りよ。いくら頼まれても答えは変わらないわ。
Well, that was cringe. 取
り付く島もないとはこのことですね。
Well, that sucks. Sakura, I hope she's okay. Actually, I think she went back to her room. Maybe I should go there and check on her. Yeah. Then again, visiting a girl's room at night might look suspicious. I should just rest up and be fresh for tomorrow. Damn, okay. Oh, that's a little thing on her. That's like a relationship, right? Okay, someone's in here. Oh, hi. Is something the matter, Anastasia? Oh, Captain. It seems the piano's out of tune. Well, that sucks. It is? Sorry about that. I'll get a tuner in right away. I could tune it myself if you like. That would be much quicker, don't you think? Maybe, but I can't just ask the star of the show to do our dirty work. Don't take this the wrong way, but the only thing I care about is putting on a high-quality performance. Fair, I guess. To achieve that, I'll do whatever it takes. My own personal role is irrelevant. Anastasia? Go for it. Okay, then I say go for it. It's all yours. You'll be what? Oh god. Ah, fuck. It's almost like you're passing the buck, Captain. Every moment I spend tuning is rehearsal time lost. I don't. Right. Okay. I always aim to exceed perfection in my performances, no matter the fact. But when an entire theater lacks motivation, no show. They put on. You're right, Anastasia. I'll have to step up my game. I hope that you do, Captain. I'm still an internationally famed actress. Is no joke. I have to. We've got to make this theater worthy of Anastasia's time and energy. All right, let's do this, everybody. Who the fuck is he thinking to? Wait, can I tune it, or...? There's an impressive piano, it looks like it's been taken good care of, for a long time. Okay. Hello again. Azumi, what are you doing here? I'm on night watch. It's one of my missions. Well, thanks, but you need to sleep at some point, don't you? Not a problem. The night is my realm. I can take down the foes on the Shroud of Darkness. I see. Come to think of it, something's been on my mind, Azumi. what are these missions? The outfit isn't stealthy at all. The colors and design stand out like a sore thumb. Fuck. Captain, did you think all ninjas wear black? That's wrong. Well, it is. Every ninja I've seen has been covered in black from head to toe. Dressing that way is like appetite. And if everyone knows you're a ninja, you can't do your job. True. Huh, so wearing stealthy clothes actually draws more attention. Exactly, that's why I wear plain clothes as a cover. Plain clothes? Yes, a normal outfit. Fair enough. Right, well, it's true nobody who sees you will guess you're a ninja. It's just the first thing from normal, but I guess that's one way to avoid attention. I guess, yeah. Oh, hello. Ooh, don't mind if I do. Okay, so I could talk to Sakura up here too.
Hi.
Yes? Sakura, it's me. Can I come in? Sure, the door's open. Hello. Sakura looks pretty down in the dumps. If only there was some way to lift her spirits. During these one-on-one events, move the cursor with left stick and press X to communicate using a variety of actions. But what will work? Okay, I guess.
Sakura.
みっともないところ見られちゃいましたね。アナスタシアさんに教えてもらえればもっと上手になれるって思ったんです。だけどダメでした。
Sewing machine, alright, and a bunch of supplies too. Could this be Sakura's hobby? A bunch of posters showing the theater's greatest superstars. So fragile right now.
Densetsu no Hanagumi tachi.さっきそのポスターを見ていたよな。
昔の花組はすごい人たちがいっぱいいたんです。伝説の公演、伝説のスター
。 Right.
私なんかじゃ全然かなわない。どれだけ夢を見ても追いつけない夢。
Legendary, huh? That's quite a high bar.
なあ、桜。桜って裁縫が得意なのか？
ええ、得意というか、帝劇に来てから得意になったっていうか、帝国歌劇団はお金があんまりなくて、だから衣装とかも自分たちで作ったり直したり、そういうのをやってるうちに上達して、
楽しくなってきたんです。
なるほどね。
Right, that's everything in here I could really interact with. True, I could do that. Her usual passion up, has presence up, you know. Yeah, she may be a tough in battle, but she can still be vulnerable. Jesus Christ. Is there anything else I can select?
そんなにアナスタシアの弟子になりたかったのかい？
I need to break the ice first. I could ask her about the stuff in the room. Right. Oh, wait. Was that it? She has fired to follow in Sakura Shunguji's footsteps. It's making more sense now.
So, you know, Sakura was.以前に Shunguji Sakura さんに助けられたって言ってたよな。
はい。私の。憧れです。強くて綺麗で優しくて、私も新宮寺さくらさんみたいになりたかった。
Show you do it. Show you will be.
君ならなれるよ。そう信じてきたんだろう。
そうですけど。
She needs Anastasia's help if she wants to be as good as Sakura Shunguji.
その夢を諦めるのかい？サクラには強い思いがあるんだろ
う。私は。
俺はそんな思いに気づかされたんだ。絶対に諦めてはいけないって。そのサクラが大切な夢を諦めてしまうのかい？
私は諦めたくないです。でも神山さん。
She seems to have lost confidence in her. Aww. Sakura has lots of unique qualities. If I tell her about them, that might brighten her up. Okay, I guess I just talk to her.
諦めたくない。その気持ちがあれば前へ進めるんじゃないか。
でも気持ちだけじゃ前へ進む道が見えないんです。どうすれば夢を叶えられるのか全然わからなくて、アナスタシアさんからそれを学べると思ったんですけど。
Sakura sword. I guess that's
この刀はサクラのかい？
はい、お母さんの形見天宮国貞です。
形見？そうか、そういえばお母さん亡くなったんだったな。
ええ、もう10年になります。
I should tell everything I should tell everything I can think of. Okay, so depending on where I like. Okay, so she may be pushing herself too hard. I can't tell my. Oh my fucking god. Okay, just charming glow. Okay, I guess I'm just picking everything. I guess.
どことなく新宮寺さんを思わせるな。色は違うけど、宿す光の強さが同じっていうか。
ありがとうございます。そんな風に言われたのは初めてですけど、
とっても嬉しいです。
さくらの髪サラサラとしていてとても綺麗だな。
え、ありがとうございます。
髪をあげれば新宮寺さんみたいな髪型にもできるんじゃないか。
いいえ、私にはまだそんな自信がありません。いつか追いついたって思えたら試してみようと思います。
少し気負いすぎじゃないか。もうちょっと肩の力を抜いた方がいい。
あ、すみません。でも今の自分じゃダメだって思うと気が焦っちゃって。
Maybe I'll put her, I'll pull her, in so, we can talk up, clothes, that might, help her, might help put her, at ease. Okay, I guess I can do that.
君は本当によくやってると思うよ。焦らなくてもいい。きっと、夢を叶えることができるさ。
あ、はい。ありがとうございます。
Look closer, yeah, that'll work.
Sakura.
Kamiyama-san, 肩に触れるのはいいですけど、さっきから
嫌
な顔してますよね。
え？いや、そんなことはないと思うな。
Okay, maybe not. Princess, that might, be the best way forward, maybe. I know Sakura, Sakura's got that, got what it takes to walk the same path as Sakura. Oh my god. Her unwillingness to give up on the dreams, that's what makes Sakura special. What else can I interact with? The brush, okay.
Kamiyama-san? Doko wo miteiru n desu ka?
Yeah. そのブローチ素敵だなと思ってさ。
あ、これですか？銀六百貨店で見つけたんです。家を出て花組に入ってこれからここで頑張る自分にって。
とても似合ってるよ。華やかでさくらにぴったりだ。
ありがとうございます。
Okay, what else can I interact with? Cute ribbon?
このリボンですか？新宮寺さんみたいに大きなリボンをつけてみたかったんです。
It looks great, I want to pull it. Looks great on you, there we go.
とても似合ってるよ。黒髪にぴったりの色だね。
ありがとうございます。
what else?I just know, Sakura has the power to make, her own dreams come true. I'll tell her that. There we go.
聞けば聞くほど、新宮寺さんへの強い思いが伝わってくるよ。それだけ強い思いを持っていれば、必ず夢を叶えられる。新宮寺さんみたいになりたい。その夢をまっすぐに追いかけていけばいい。
神山さん、優しいですね。不思議です。さっきまで不安でいっぱいだったのに、神山さんに勇気づけられて心があったかくなって、私やっぱり、
oh? She's so close.
神山さん、
It looks like, she feels a little better. That's great, but now what? Her gorgeous eyes, those lips, my god, Jesus Christ. The eyes are a stunning shade of blue, not something you see every day. They're beautiful, like the ocean, clear and inviting.
あまり見つめないでください。そのドキドキして。
Yeah, okay.The twinkle, win anyone over.
さくら、その髪を撫でてもいいかい。
That sounds a little creepy, doesn't it?
ダメですよ、子供じゃないんですから。
Would she be mad if I stroked it? Maybe, Those lips, they're dry. Oh no! Jesus Christ, that was close. I almost lost control. Fucking hell. That fucking icon, that's great. Okay, I guess that was fine.
Sakura, 君の瞳は輝いている。何があったって、その輝きが失われることはない。それが、Sakuraの強さだよ。
神山さん。
She's a rosy. Those rosy cheeks, she blushing, being this close, has my heart racing. Aww, that's cute. So, her cheeks are so soft, just. Jesus Christ.
Ah, ごめん。なんかついツンツンしたくなって。
ついじゃないですよ。もう。
I believe in you, Sakura.
俺は君を信じている。どんなことがあっても負けたりしないって。
ありがとうございます。神山さんは本当に優しいです。
Should I? Fuck it, let's try.She's right, I got too carried away. I hope she'll be okay now. Her eyes are twinkling, I think she'll be fine now. And Sakura's, I'm Sakura's captain, I have to protect her. She can never lose the sparkle. Hmm. I feel like I've heard that before.
Sakura,
oh well.
君はもう大丈夫なはずだ。
はい。なんだか元気が湧いてきました。神山さんに勇気づけられて、私まだまだ頑張れます。
ああ、応援している。君はもっともっと素敵になれる。そう。
Yeah, there we go.
Shingu-ji-san のように。
はい、ありがとうございます。
Hell yeah.
神山さんが来てくれてよかった。昔みたいに優しい聖兄さんのままでいてくれて本当によかった。私、嬉しいです。神山さんとならどこまでだって頑張れます。だから。見ていてくださいね。アナスタシアさんには断られちゃったけど、でも絶対にへこたれません。神山さん、元気をくれてありがとうございました。
Hell yeah. Okay, that went fine. Investigate. Don't mind if I do. Ooh, okay. Hell yeah.Wait, this is a bromide of me. Sakura had it all this time. That's cute. Okay. Alright, nothing else. Oh, hello. There's a message from Sakura. thank you so much for tonight, Kamiyama. You're the best captain ever. let's get back to tomorrow onward. Hell yeah. Well, that's fewer typos than usual. The best captain ever, huh? I'd better bust my butt. To live up to that, name. Hell yeah. Alright, should I turn in for the night? Yes. The bed's calling. It's time to get some sleep, if I stay up too late, I'll be dead tomorrow. Fair. Okay, the other characters get... I wonder, will... Anastasia also be like one of the characters I can control, or...? It would seem like it, yeah. Ooh, power of trust. Raise the trust of a team member. Okay, cool. Okay, it looks like everyone's doing well. That's good. All right, there we go. I mean, since this is like here, does it mean that it's now the battle stage of the chapter, or is it still just like life sim? Oh, morning already. Today's the day we get to decide on the show. Alright, time to knuckle down and do this. Hell yeah.
Wait, what?
Oh, are they practicing? Well, that sucks.
大したことないよ。大丈夫。朝からみんな揃って舞台の練習かい？ああ、アナスタシアにお願いして私たちの演技を見てもらってたんだ。今だけよ。私はコーチじゃないから。それでも助かるよ。ありがとう。<笑>でも
本当のことを言うと、早く本番の練習を始めたいですよね。
アナスタシアが来たのに、まだ演目も決まってない。
あまり時間もないから、ちょっと焦るわね。
わかってる。だから、次回公演の演目を今日決めよう。
決めましょう。主役はアナスタシアさんでいいんですよね。
There we go.
もちろんそうだな。アナスタシアのお披露目公演でもあるからね。
わかってる。
Hell yeah.
しっかり務めさせてもらうわ。
アナスタシア シアさんと一緒の舞台に立てるなんて。
Alright, I definitely also have to like raise the mood of, I forgot her name again, the ninja, because I think that was like on nearly the lowest. If not the lowest.
いろいろと考えはあるようだな。まずはみんなの意見を聞いてみようか。
Okay, a step towards success. Okay. Kamiyama. I want to do the tale of Princess Kaguya. Do you know? Yeah, she just said so. you don't think it's a good idea? Why don't you like Princess Kaguya? No, that's not it. It's just... How does the story go again? It's a little childish. How does the story go again? Tell Princess Kaguya, how does the story go again? What? You don't, even know that? Fine. Let me remind you. A princess is found, in a stalk of, bamboo. And, goes to the moon. Oh yeah, it's the paths in between I wanted to hear about. Oh, of course. Hey Captain, if you want a solid play, we ought to do, Musume Dojuji. Musume Dojuji? It's a play showcasing the beauty of feminine dance and you dance for over an hour. Oh boy. Over an hour? That's incredible. Would you be dancing Hatsuo? There we go. Would you be dancing Hatsuo? Hey, don't give me that look. What exactly are you implying? Nothing. I'm just asking. for your information, I got a few moves up my sleeve that blow your mind. Right. Yeah. You'll get your chance. But this time, Anastasia's playing the lead. I can't really expect her to step into a kabuki roll up out of the blue. My bad. Right. Captain, I have a proposal. We should do a play with ninjas in it. Of course you'd say that. Ninjas, huh? That'll definitely give us some meaty fight scenes. I'm a true ninja. I can vanish, fly around, and use all kinds of real ninja techniques. True. Bazinga. Hello, Prince. How you doing? Hope you're doing well. Usually, ninjutsu isn't something you put on display, but I bet I'd make it for a thrilling show. I see. Ninjutsu, that sound like it'd be pretty exciting. What's the name of the play, but ninjutsu isn't a spectacle, right? What's the name of the play, you had a specific one in mind, right? Nope, I don't know any players with ninjas in them. Damn. Well, that's gonna make it hard to perform one. Yeah, that's a problem. Right. Hey, Clarice, got a moment? Clarice? Captain, sorry, what was it? What is it? I was just wondering, if you, were okay. You've been practically, catatonic. I certainly, am, not okay. I can't, think of a single idea, for the show. I know a great, many stories, and yet I'm utterly, at a loss. I've spent, my life, with my nose, buried in books, but what good has it done me? Well, get inspiration from a book like. There we go. Well, why not try getting inspiration from a book you like? There's no harm in that, is there? Wait, what do you need to wait on? The person to the right, yeah? Oh my fucking Christ. I see what you're doing. God damn it. Jesus Christ. I suppose that might work, but there are too many, great books, to choose from. There are far too many, options, for me to choose, just one. Mars, how you doing? Hope you're doing well. Maybe she's secretly a Valkyria? Wait, what? Oh, too much knowledge can be a burden. I guess. Norse woman. I'm lost. Anastasia, what kind of plays do you tend to prefer? The ones who cast a dead Vikings to Valhalla. Those annoying bosses in God of War. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm still a little lost. A reference to Sega's other franchise set in fantastical. Oh, Valkyria Chronicles, right? I still need to play those. They look interesting. Prefer, I'm an actress. Give me any, play and I'll, perform it, to perfection. Hamlet, Ida, Madame Butterfly, Kunjiki, Yasha. You name it. Huh, I should have guessed. Well, let me rephrase. Is there a play, you'd like for your debut, at the Imperial Theatre? In that case, I'd like, to do a play I've never heard of. One you've never heard of. Okay. I'll ask someone who might... Mother of All Lies? How about Mother of All Lies? Oh, no, I can't, say I'm familiar. Even the mere mention, of it, piqued my professional curiosity. I take it, the mother involved, is the lead role, or perhaps, is rhetorical, centering around a grand deception. Anastasia, I owe you an apology. I couldn't think of a play, so I made one up. The only liar here is me. Fuck! Your credibility is draining fast, Captain. Sorry, I can't tell. This isn't my I can tell this isn't my forte, so I'll try asking someone else. Right.
いろんな意見があるもんだな。
何から決めるか考えてみてはどうですか。
最初に考えるものを決めるか。そうだな。どんな作戦も初手が大切だもんな。
Maybe a script.
脚本から決めてみるか。
それがいいと思います。
That sounds good.
どんな舞台も脚本があってこそですから。
主演女優はアナスタシアさんで決まってても、やっぱりどんな話にするかでいろいろ変わってきますよね。
Okay, that worked out, I guess.
脚本か。そういえばクラリス、君はいつか面白い話を書きたいって言ってたね。
言ってました。
Okay, I guess that could work then.
言ってました。
That's the story she then, if it's like a completely like newly written one, that's one that Anastasia haven't done before, so I guess that works.
どうかな、
ポーク・ラリス。
脚本をお願いできないかな。
それは命令ですか。
命令じゃない。だが、帝劇の命運がかかったお願いだ。
もっとひどいです。よし、とりあえず一歩前進。クラリス、よろしくな。
はい。
どんな物語になるのか楽しみね。
すごいプレッシャーですよ。
大丈夫、クラリスなら絶対面白いお話が書けるよ。
期待してる。ワクワク。
本当にどうなっても知りませんよ。
You've got this, Clarice. There we go. You've got this.
クラリスなら大丈夫だよ。まずはやってみよう。
そう言い切る自信はどこから来るんでしょう。
大丈夫、俺たちだっているんだ。協力できることなら何だってやるよ。そうだな、まずは舞台装置に関してレイジに聞きに行ってみようか。
はい。
OK, that worked outI guess.
Yo, Seijuro. Oh, Clarice-chan も一緒か。
お邪魔します。あの、新しい舞台装置のことで。
量子舞台演出機、うつりちゃん。 場面や衣装を瞬時に切り替えられる。
相変わらず変な名前をつけるな、レイジ。
バカ野郎、名前をつけるってのは愛情表現だ。俺の愛をバカにするんじゃねえ。
場面や衣装を瞬時にって、そんなこと本当にできるんですか？
ま、本当に変化させるんじゃなくて、そういう映像を映すってのが正解だがな。
あ、なるほど。じゃあ、例えば湖を凍らせたり、野原がいきなり嵐になったりというのは？
お茶の子さいさいだ。瞬きしてる間にやってやるぜ。
本当ですか？すごいです。それじゃあ、もしかして、もしかしたら
何かきっかけがつかめたか？
はい、ちょっとアイデアが湧いてきました。すみません、部屋に戻って書き溜めてきますね。失礼します。
いい子だな、クラリスちゃんは。可愛くて仕方ないぜ。
お前、格納庫以外出入り禁止な。
おいおい、ひどいやつだな、相変わらず。今だってちゃんと役に立っただろ。
うるさい。
けどまあ、助かったとは言っておく。
ナイス。So Stacia might be off limits for a while, at least until I finish fixing things. I gotta focus on prepping for the repairs in the hangar, so I can ask you a big favor. A favor? Yeah, go buy me a magazine. I need the latest issue of New Steam Monthly. Right. Seriously? Fine, I'll get it for you.Thanks. The bookstore's pretty close to the bus stop, by the way. Right. Haven't you been working non-stop since you got here? You need a break anyway. Take a walk, get refreshed later. Okay. Okay. No, it's a message. Hello, Kamiyama. Apologies for suddenness. But please accommodate...incoming quest. Something urgent has come up for Sumire and me. Guest Ju any moment. Much appreciate it. Just got that business correspondence. Conciseness down pat, but that aside, can't keep guests waiting. I better head to the lobby fast. Right. Buy the magazine for Reiji, and there we go. Hello? Oh, hi!I like her design. Oh, there's something, there's someone I don't recognize over there. Could they be the guest Karu mentioned? Alright, I'll go and find out. Alright, let's do that.
失礼。支配人のお客様でしょうか？私はここの従業員の神山清十郎と申します。
丁寧な挨拶を痛みる。私は村雨白秋。神崎支配人と約束があって来たのだが、
支配人は間もなく参ります。それまでお待ちいただいてよろしいでしょうか？
わかった。ではここで待たせてもらおう。大帝国劇場も久しぶりだ。また訪ねることができて嬉しいよ。
はい、いつもありがとうございます。
さくら、
師匠じゃないですか。どうしてここにいるんですか？
ちょっとさくらのことが気になってね。様子を見に来たというところだ。 相変わらず無茶ばかりやって、うん、周りを困らせてはいないだろうね。
無茶？別に私はそんな。
ほら、心身を鍛えるためだとか言って、よく冬の川に飛び込んだりしてただろう。
いつの話をしてるんですか。今はそんなことしてません。
さくら、この方を知っているのか。
はい、お父さんの知り合いで剣を教えてくれた師匠なんです。
さくらの剣はてっきり我流かと思ってたよ。
正当な剣術でないのは確かだね。私の剣が我流なのだから。
なるほど、興味深いお話をありがとうございます。どうぞ、支配人が来るまでお待ちください。
ああ、そう、師匠。師匠だけに。
え？
神山さん、すみません。ダジャレは師匠の悪い癖なんです。
悪い癖とは心配だな。奥深い言葉遊びと言ってもらえた
なかなか良い趣味をお持ちで、多分立派な人なんだろう。また一癖も二癖もある人がやってきたな。
Okay, okay, that was it. I just need to buy that. Oh, hi. I forgot about that. Looks like it's only these two.You're ready, prepared for the next show, Trini. How's that going? Yeah, we're moving in the right direction. Don't worry, I promise it'll be worth the wait. Oh gosh, I hope so. Trini, I'm way pumped. What? Well, you okay? It's okay, what's with you, what's with all the yelling? That's is. that was quite, the shout. Something wrong? Anastasia Palmer? Oh boy. yeah, that's right, Nasty, Show Panda. Should I have said that? I think it's fine, right? Yeah. Okay. I knew it, it's her. In the flesh. I never thought, I'd run, into her here. Oh yeah, you gotta introduce me, Kamiyama. Alright then. Anastasia, this is Itsuki, Saicho. She's a big fan of the Imperial Theater, one of our biggest, supporters. Anastasia Palmer, it's a pleasure. Yes, Amisuki, Sideshow. It's very cool that you're joining. I'm super pumped, ma'am. thank you. I appreciate you supporting, the Flower Division. Hell yeah. No problem. Oh my god, I love this. Well, that was amazing. I can't believe, I actually, spoke to the real Anastasia. Can I ask you a favor, Anastasia? What's that? At the curtain, call, for your next show, can you wave at me? I think I can manage that. Will you be... Where will you be sitting? Right up front, of course. Thank you. Oh gosh, I'm so pumped right now. She's so cute. It's nice that an actress as famous as Anastasia will take care of her fans. We need to learn from that. It's okay, as a professional here, a professional in an amateur theater. Yep. What's up? There we go.
新商品が入ったね。見たってや。
あ、スパン。
それをこうでくれるんやな。
There we go.
毎度あり。またよろしく頼むで。
There we go. Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. Now I've gone and done it. I botched it all up. Something the matter, Komachi? Oh, don't tell me. Don't tell the general manager. See, I thought I ordered 10 win of a shot. But how much? What did you get? 20 instead of 10? No, see, guess I must have gotten too trigger happy with them zeros. Cause they're. Oh, wait. Extra zeros. Huh? Oh, wait. You ordered 1,000 wind chimes? Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. What am I gonna do? Oh no. How do I unload 1,000? Oh god. This could be tricky. The staff inside, let's wipe the knives up. Yeah, the staff inside actually, that might. Maybe? The staff inside, we could get Sakura and the others to do it. Please, if you could sell anything, just by scribbling on it. Trust me, after this next show, a cat's signatures are gonna be worth it. You don't say, you suggest, you should, get gum. Oh my god, I'm so slow reading. Well, you're the boss, let's get more laws of craft up. Well, we'll turn these up. Oh my god. But man, you got some, hustle, Kamiyama. You ought to ditch, the chums, so we get. Oh god. Man, I've, made some screw ups, in my time, but like. Ah! Well, I've learned my lesson, better double check the ditches on my next order. Yeah, definitely. We don't want 1,000 fucking wind chimes again. Select destination, it's just an icon on the select destination screen. To move to another location, select your destination with left stick and press X to confirm. Alright, let's do that. Okay, nice little transition to see. Yeah, screen, I like that. Okay, where do I have to go? To buy the magazine. Is it just here or? Hello, hello, welcome to, Mikazuki, Confections, Confections. can I interest you, in a tasty treat? I guess not, Oh, there's a thing at the, okay. Wait, now I'm curious. What would be over here? Oh, who would be over here? Idea. I can't really see the things. What am I doing at the hotel? Guess not. Oh, I see it. Oh yeah, it's the key. Was going to. Oh, right. Going to get a journalist to do an article on the Imperial. It could be out already. I might as well check. There it is. International Star Anastasia Palmer to the Imperial Theatre. I am screwing up my reading. Anastasia Palmer is a renowned actress who has graced her powerful emotive performances have left audiences worldwide. With her skills in their repertoire, Jesus fuck! Anastasia's got a real reputation. Spent more than. I should get a couple. I wish I was faster reading. Fucking hell. Okay, so that's that. There we go. Okay, where the fuck is it? Okay, it could be in there? Maybe? Yeah, it's just there. This could be it.
Reiji ni tanomareta hon wa Gekkan Shinjouki no shinkan datta na. Mita koto mo kiita koto mo nai zashi da ga, yoshi o mireba wakaru daro. Yoshi, sagashite miru ka.
Oh, hello.
ここにもないぞ。本当にこの本屋にあるのかな。
ハロハロ。そこのお兄さん、何かお困りですか。
俺のことですか。本を探しているんですが、見当たらなくて。
Was that the like shopkeeper from a confectionery place, or is this like someone? Because she like said hello hello the same way.
どこかで見たよ。お手伝いします。
お店の方ではないですよね。いいんですか？さすがにご迷惑じゃ。
いえいえ、私も探し物があるので。それではこちらを調べてみますね。お兄さんお兄さん、月刊新蒸気はこれじゃありませんか？
それだ。
That looks to be it.
ありがとうございます。助かりました。お礼に、俺もそちらの探し物を手伝いますよ。
あらあら、ありがとうございます。でも、もう見つけちゃいました。
Okay.
月刊和菓子堂。和菓子で心身
を磨く。和菓子堂の専門誌なんです。
すごい本ですね。和菓子に興味があるんですか？
もちのロンロンです。私は本郷ひろみ。隣の和菓子屋三日月の店員さんなんですよ。
なるほど。本職の和菓子屋さんでしたか。俺は神山清十郎、大帝国劇場の者です。
あざみちゃんとこの方、うちのお得意様じゃないですか。お二人とも可愛らしいし、食べっぷりもいいから、ついついおまけしちゃうんですよね。
いつも二人が世話になってます。俺も今度寄らせてもらいますよ。
はいはい、ぜひいらしてください。和菓子は日本人の心です。ジャパン。
So name's Hiromi. she seemed nice. She even helped me out. She says she works at the Japanese sweet shop next door. Maybe I'll drop in. not like Reiji needed a. This immediately. Hey, is that Hiromi and Azumi? she did say she was a regular there. Okay. Hi, Azumi. Captain. Well, if it isn't Kamiyama, I didn't think we'd be seeing you so soon. What a nice surprise. Good to see you too, Hiromi. You hit by something, Azumi? Not going overboard, I hope. Oh, Azumi, already had, quite a few. No, Hiromi, it's nothing. Poor Azumi. Doesn't sound like nothing. Sounds, more to me, you're fresh off, a spending spree. Okay. Still, she had less, than usual, we were too busy, talking, today, for her to eat much. Fair. Something, Trump treats, here, what were you talking about? That's a secret. Hey, you can't, go keeping secrets, from your captain. Village rule, 81. No prying into, maiden's, private matters. Right. So that's how it is, I see. For me and Hiromi, guess it's not my business. Oh well, guess it's not my business. There we go. That was a good sound. Thanks for being mature about it, Captain. I admit, I'm surprised. Hey, what kind of guy, do you think I am? Not telling. Fair enough. What are these village rules of yours, anyway? I've heard you mention them a few times. That's a secret. Jesus fucking Christ. More secrets, huh? You're just full of mysteries, Azumi. That's kind of the point being a ninja, and now I must depart. There she goes. Kamiyama, don't be too hard on Azumi, okay? No promises. Sorry, I didn't mean to be. That's good to hear. I hope, you drop by, again sometime. I might, yeah. I should probably, head back, to the Imperial Theater. Gotta give, Reiji his, magazine after all. Oh, no, there's a message from Sakura. There's a raid? A what? Lemons in Ginza? Bad news, Lemons spotted, oh, I think she means demons, right? Spotted in Ginza. Deploy ASAP before people get GERD. Yeah, that checks out. I get my comb, combat armor. She, was probably typing in a hurry. Lemons in Ginza. Okay, I'm going to assume that means demons. Wait, that's really bad. I need to, get to the hangar. Hell yeah, combat, let's go. Raids, a raid alert is sent to your Teletron, when demons invade Tokyo. Take off, in your, Mugen's, with your team, and defend, defend the city. Right. Oh shit, we just go straight in, okay.
Sono yoda na. Daga, yudan kishimotsu da. Ikki ni katazukeru zo.
Yokai.
Okay, I need to remember the controls. Holy shit, I jumped far.
敵を撃退しましたよ。神山隊長のおかげで楽勝でしたね。そんなことないよ。それより明日から一緒に伝聞の練習をしような。何のことですか。
Nice. First raid. Okay, defended Tokyo in the raid for the first time. Awesome. Actually outside, okay. Okay.
Here we go. しばらく来ないうちにまたここは見過ごらしくなったな。修理費用にも事欠いてるようです。帝国歌劇団も風前の灯火かと。やはり先日コーマを駆逐したのはマグロか。次はあのアナスタシアパルマを使って公演を行おうと思っているようだが、所詮は二流。いや三流劇だ。ビッグスターを呼んだところで何ともなるものか。
Damn, okay.
Imano, nan nan desu?
President G, Ulf no oerai san ya.
Ulf?
Sekai Kagekidan Renmei no koto ya.
ワールドなんちゃらあかんちゃら、略してウルフやな。そのトップに立つんがあの男や。なんやいけすかんやつやで。え？そんな人が何の用なんだ。Right.
Kamiyama-san.
Yeah, what's that? Kamiyama, the guy who just went past as President G from WLOF, right? Yes, do you know him, Sakura? Well, it's not like I know him personally, but I definitely know of him. He's the one who formed WLOF, in the first place, about 10 years ago, to fight back against the demons after the Battle of Tokyo. WLOF, of the rounds the Combat Revue World Games. You know, the ones we're trying to win. Oh yeah, I'm impressed. You really know your stuff, Sakura. It's just common knowledge. Right. Alright, down to the hangar we go. There we go. Oh, Seijiro, brought the goods. I appreciate it. Yeah, you better. This was what you wanted, right? There we go. New Steam Monthly, was it? That's one. Thanks, man. I gotta keep up with the latest advancements in technology. Fair. Always reading up on the newest tech, huh? That must be tough to follow. It's not too bad. I say Clarice has it way tougher than I do. Even if I fix up the stage real nice, you can't have a show without a script, can you? I'll be done later tonight, so why don't you go see how Clarice is doing? Right. Yeah, you're right. I guess I'll go check in on her. Alright, lovely. Okay. There she is. I wonder how Clarice is doing. I don't want to disturb her, though. Talk to her. There we go.
どうしてもみんな全滅しちゃう。普通助けになんて来てくれないよね。神山だけど。あ、はい、どうぞ。どうだい、脚本は進んでるかな。
Okay, how's the script coming? Any progress? Yes, a little.
よかったら読んでもいい?
Mind if I read it?
はい!
Sure.
どうですか?とても面白い。すごいじゃないか、クラリス。本当ですか?よかった。でも、
Right then, I feel bad leaving Clarice to do all the work. Maybe I'll head back to my room and take care of all the paperwork that's been building up. That might be a good idea. The stage should be fixed by tomorrow, and everything's coming together nicely. At this rate, we might just pull this off. Hell yeah. Alright, lovely. Team status. Okay, she's like moving forward a lot. Oh, okay. 2-star captain. Hell yeah. Okay, awesome. Why are they all like in such a bad mood? What the fuck? Right, okay. Sim game.
アナスタシアの演技は
どうもこうもねえよ。本当にすごいぜ。私もあんな演技ができるようになりたいです。アナスタシアさんに教えてもらえれば嬉しいんですけど、昨日ちょっとだけ見てもらったけどさ、本格的に指導してもらいたいんだ。なんとかならねえか隊長。
ならアナスタシアに頼んでみるか。おい、アナスタシア。
Oh boy, she doesn't seem pleased.
何かしら、キャプテン。
お願いがあるんだ。彼女たちにも君の演技を教えてもらえないか。教師役をお願いするのはちょっと心苦しいところもあるんだけど。
それは
やっぱりダメかい。
お願いします。私たちもアナスタシアさんみたいになりたいんです。
それは無理ね。あなたたちは私のようにはなれないわ。
そんな。
Damn, okay.
キャプテン神山、彼女たちの実力を伸ばす必要があるのは確かだわ。早く適切なコーチを見つけてあげて。私以外にね。
Damn, okay.There's no better teacher than you.
アナスタシア以上の教師なんていない。君が一番いいんだ。頼むよ。
そう思ってもらえるのは
That's not good.
でも私は
頼むよ。この通り。花組の公演を成功させるためには必要なことなんだ。
お願いします。私たちが未熟だってのは私たちがよくわかってる。足を引っ張りたくねえんだ。頼む。この通り。
仕方ないわね。最低限の指導はしてあげる。
本当ですか？ありがとうございます。
その代わり厳しいわよ。
大丈夫です。こう見えても根性はあるんです。そう、やってやるぜ。楽しみだな、さくら。
よかったな、さくら。
神山さんのおかげです。ありがとうございました。
I'm sure everyone will benefit from Anastasia's powerful professional guidance. Yeah, we're gonna make this show make this a show to remember. Now then, next up. Oh, hello. A new message.Come to my office. I have a task for you, Kamiyama. Meet me at my in my office. Okay. A task. I was going to check on Clarice, but I guess I'd better take care of this first. Right. What's that? Mr. Kanzuki? Is she adding more stuff to your plate? Yeah, I guess you can say that. I'll need to go see her in her office for details. Right. Come in. It's me, Seijiro Kamiyama. I need you to find the hottest spots for people to gather around Ginza. Right. Do you understand why? When you want to promote some- oh, okay, shit. You're half right, for the other half, dear Kamiyama. I'd like you to learn more about Tokyo. For successful promotion, it's best to be familiar with your surroundings. Fair enough, I guess. Learn about Tokyo, huh? Okay, understood. I'll go see what I can dig up. Good luck, Kamiyama. Report to me when you have the information you need. Right. He said exactly what I wanted to say as well. Holy shit. Information on Ginza. I guess I'll ask everyone that what they think. Right. But I think though that this might be a good spot to call it for tonight, though. It's almost been 3 hours, so yeah. There we go. Let me shut off the game and close game. There we go. And console. There we go. Good night, Mars. Thank you so much for dropping by. I appreciate it. Have a great rest of your night as well. But there we go. And yeah, I'd say that about does it for today's stream. As always, if you are new to the channel, if you liked what you saw, be sure to follow if you're not already. And also, be sure to check out the rest of my social media, such as YouTube, Twitter, DeviantArt, and TikTok, and other follow. And Blue Sky as well, I keep forgetting to mention that. And also be sure to join my Discord if you want to, of course. And yeah, let's find someone to raid, shall we? Oh boy. Alright, let's see. Let's raid this person. There we go. Raid. And yeah, that about does it for today's stream. I hope you guys did enjoy. I'll be seeing you whenever the fuck I decide to stream again. Good night, everyone. Bye.